Apple is working on a new iPad Pro with wireless charging and is planning to release it in 2022. Bloomberg reported, it is also working on a redesigned iPad Mini which could be released later this year. The updated iPad Mini is planned to have narrower screen borders while the removal of its home button has also been tested. Subscribe to the channel for more news.